Ischemic heart disease is currently the leading cause of death worldwide on both men and women. This condition is originated when the arteries of the heart can't deliver enough blood to this organ. As blood provides cells with oxygen and nutrients, if the supply decreases, part of the heart tissue dies. Therefore, ischemic heart disease can produce the patient's death or, in the best scenario, a chronic reduction of the patient's cardiac function and quality of life. Nowadays, heart transplant is the only regenerative option for patients, but it is severely limited. Mechanical ventricular assist devices can provide support to damaged hearts, but they aren't a long-lasting solution. As an alternative, researchers are considering using regenerative medicine approaches to develop healthy tissue that replaces the injured one. Regretfully, the complexity of the heart poses an obstacle for this. The cardiac cells must have a specific orientation to produce an adequate contraction. This organization is lost in ischemic heart disease, and it can't be recovered just by replacing the injured tissue. With this in mind, the BRAVƎ project aims to overcome ischemic heart disease, focusing on structural design and 3D printing. The project will use computational modeling to assess the three-dimensional structure of the heart and how this relates to the heart function. BRAVƎ will engineer a polymeric scaffold using 3D printing techniques. Then, this scaffold will be seeded with the patient's own stem cells to develop cardiac tissue over it. The three-dimensional design will promote the adequate cellular orientation. The result will be the BioVAD, a new layer of fully functional tissue that covers the heart-injured area. This way, it provides with a lifetime therapy, as the new tissue will end up integrating in the heart. Moreover, to speed up its use in the clinic, the BioVAD will be tested on pigs, as they have a heart very similar to the human one. To do this, a consortium with partners from 6 European countries and different disciplines will work together within BRAVƎ. With its innovation, BRAVƎ, a project funded by the European Union, will restore the quality of life in ischemic heart disease patients and will boost the application of regenerative medicine in other conditions.